games. Okay, so that lesson, lesson number 16, play and enjoy. So in the previous class, you learned about the some games names. So that games are used to develop our physical fitness. Is it right, students? Yes. So children, in yesterday class, you learned about the indoor game. Is it right? Yes. So what is indoor game, children? Yes, now let us go to once revise. Okay. Then we will continue the continue part. Okay. So indoor game means games which are played inside of the house or inside of the room are called indoor games. Is it right? Yes. So indoor games means the games which are played inside of the house. Inside of the house or a room, it is called indoor games. Just now you tell me which are the indoor games, children. You already learned in your previous class. Yes, yes, the games are carrom, and then chess, and snake and ladder, ludo. Okay, so these are the indoor games. So we already discussed about the carrom. So carrom is a board game. Is it right? Yes. So children, you also know about the carrom. It is an indoor game and it is a board game. So it has how many pawns? Yes, it has 9 white pawns and it has 9 black pawns and a red pawn and a striker. Yes, is it right? Yes. So and another one game that is chess. So already you know chess is a national hobby game. So chess it has also 8 pawns, 2 knights, 2 bishops, 2 rooks and a queen and a king. So chess is also a board game. So the game played by with the help of the squared board. Okay, that square board has 64 squares. In each side, how many squares? Yes, you already learned in your yesterday class. Okay, yes. So that these are the board games. Indoor games, almost it is a board game. So it is snake and ladder. So snake and ladder also a indoor game. So it is also a board game and it has a chart. Okay, it is a look like a chart type of board. Okay, and the materials are used to play the snake and ladder, that is called a dice. Okay, so and then ludo. We are in your previous class you learned about the ludo also. So ludo is a one of the indoor game. So you also already know and you also played that game. So that game available in your all your mobiles. Okay, yes children. So in this class we are going to learn about what is outdoor game. Okay, so what is outdoor game, children? Any guesses? Yes, so today class we are going to learn about the outdoor game.
So games which are played outside of the house are
snake and ladder, game of square. So these games are called the water, indoor games. These games are indoor games. So now let us go to learn. So which are the outdoor games? Okay. So outdoor games are kabaddi. Then cricket. Gilli dandu and play with cap, play with marbles, marbles. So children, etc. etc. There are many lot of games. play with marbles in Kannada, goli aata. Okay, so these are all street games. Okay, so you already learned, you already know about these games. You also played in your village or in your homes in the street games. Is it right, children? Yes. So now let us go to learn which are the sports game. So it is also a considered sports game. Okay, so first we take kabaddi. So children, kabaddi is also a wonderful game. It gives more entertainment to two teams, and it is also a contact game. Okay, so it is a contact team game. So then kabaddi, it is a team game, and kabaddi is also a outdoor game. So this game played outside of the room. Okay, so it is played on the ground. So kabaddi are scored for each player tagged by the raider. Okay, so children, it is a contact team game. Points are scored for each player tagged by the raider. Then why the opposing team earns a point for stopping. Okay, stopping the raider. So in a opposite team, it's try to stop the raider, then that team get a points. Okay, so this is the rule of kabaddi game. Okay children, so nowadays we are seeing the kabaddi league on your mobiles and also on your TVs. Okay, so then we go to learn about the cricket. So cricket, so children, you also very interested to play the cricket. Yes, is it right? Yes. So I hope you also like to play the cricket. So cricket is a bat ball game which has three aspects. Okay, so cricket is a bat and ball game. So which has three aspects: batting, bowling, and fielding. Okay, so this game has three aspects. That is a batting. So one player batting, and another one is bowling, and the other members are fielding. Means catch that ball. Okay. So children, it is a fielding is played between two teams. Okay.
Okay.
So then we will go to the another one. sports game. So volleyball, this material used to play the volleyball. And football, basketball, so these games are also used to ball, means big ball. Okay, some games are there. So that games we use the small balls to play. So now you guess any, so which games are played, you used to play the games, means which games are used to small ball. Yes, cricket, table tennis, yes, and the ball badminton. Yes, it's friends. Yes, so these games we use small balls. So now you tell me which games are used to big ball to play. So that is volleyball, football, basketball. Okay, volleyball, football, basketball, we use to big balls to play. So this is the material of volleyball. So then, yes. So children, what is this? Yes, now you tell me which material is. It is bat. So this bat is used to play the shuttlecock. Okay, so it is the material of play the shuttlecock. So it is called a bat. Okay, so then, so cricket the bat is also there. So that is a wooden bat. So children, now you guess. So which materials to? So which game are used to play this material? Yes, so it is a street game. It is a this material used to play the skipping. Okay, skipping. So then, yes. Okay, now you tell me which material it is. So what is this name? Yes, it is the material used to play the chinni dandu or gilli dandu. Okay, so this material used to play the gilli dandu. Gilli dandu is a street game. Yes, so it is called a gilli or a chinni. Okay, so this is called a gilli. So it is called a dandu. Okay, so these materials used to play the gilli dandu game. So gilli dandu game, it is a street game. Okay children, so in this class we learned about the outdoor game. So in previous class we learned indoor game. Okay, games are divided into two groups, that is indoor games and outdoor game. So in yesterday class we learned indoor games. So today we learned about the outdoor games. So what is outdoor? Outdoor means games which are played outside of the house or room. It is called a outdoor game. So outdoor games are kabaddi, cricket, volleyball, football, hopscotch, tug of war, play with kite, chase and catch, hide and seek, gilli dandu, play with cat, play with marbles. So these are all outdoor games. So these games are playing in outside, in on the ground. Okay, so children, so here is also some given. It is also divided in street games and sports game. Sports games are kabaddi, cricket, volleyball, football. So these are all sports games. Hopscotch, tug of war, play with kite, chase and catch, hopscotch, hide and seek, gilli dandu, play with cat, play with marbles. These are street games. So cricket, kabaddi is a contact team game. Points are scored for each player tagged by the raider. So while the opposing team earns a point for stopping the raider. Okay, so then I'll come to cricket. So cricket is a team game. It is also a outdoor game. Okay, and it is also identified the it is a national game. So cricket to play is a it is used in materials of bat and ball. So cricket is a bat and ball game which has three aspects, that is bowling, batting, bowling and fielding is played between two teams with 11 players. Okay, so in each team and this game referred by the three umpires. Okay, so then we will go to learn about the volleyball. that's why you also play the more outdoor games.